It is a dream come true for 94-year-old nursing home resident from Woodstock. Percy Swanson got to meet Wheel of Fortune's Vanna White during the show taping in Chicago yesterday. He told White he has watched her for 25 years. Swanson plans his whole day around the show and is in his recliner every night 5 minutes before the show starts. The Twilight Wish Foundation charity arranged the meeting.